Welcome back, Telesales Tycoon. I'm Jacob.
And I'm Cody.
And this is all about, I did that with Steve, man. He just went with it. It threw you off.
It did, bro.
Keep it simple, which is what I did not do.
No.
This video is all about keeping it simple.
Oh, yeah.
Getting those three simple carriers. Somebody just want one. Somebody just want five. You don't need all 80 final expense carriers.
No.
Keep it simple. We use three, even in our call center.
Yeah.
Even our agents in the field. Even
yeah.
our agents that telesell remotely. Liberty Bankers, Royal Neighbors, AIG.
Covers
several other good ones.
Yeah.
I like to keep it simple.
Oh, yeah.
Liberty Bankers for healthy individuals. They're still lenient. Royal's kind of the gap filler, super lenient. And you need a GI.
Yeah.
You know, they're Liberty's just in time.
Yep.
They pay on approval.
They do.
They're quick.
It's
they're
fantastic.
Easy. They make you money fast. Keep it simple. Any other thoughts?
No, just don't overwhelm yourself. There's no need to have 150 carriers. Yeah, it's great. But find those 3 to 5 carriers that you really like so that you can learn the products. You know everything about the company.
Ins and outs,
you know
baby.
The underwriting.
You'll be winning a trip.
Yeah.
You'll be in Greece hanging out with the home office and Liberty Bankers. Keep it simple, stupid.